I got the brains, you got the guts, let's make lots of scares.
You're down. I found it!
Welcome to Adventure Fun.
Guys, we got the Zoo Smashers Horror House. It's horrible. There's three to collect. You can tell just by the color of spiders. So you got the blue spider, sat down beside her, scared her, tough it away. Then we got the green one. Then we got the black widow. I don't know, this is black. And so what are we looking at exactly in this horror house besides the three different ones you can collect? We'll begin with the green spider here. Okay, it says right there, Zoo Smashers. And you got the spider and it says, try me. And you can push the eyeball, poke it in the eye, and it will say something. And it will light up. We ought to do this in dark, but just before we do it, here we go. Here's one. That wasn't the eye, guy. That was with my tummy. Now let's go ahead and just do it in the dark, guys.
It's a monster smash.
That's the first sound. And look, it changes colors there. It goes, it's the monster smash. Then it goes red, green. It looks like it's staying on a long time. Kind of a creepy nightlight, but man, I don't know. Maybe it'll scare others away, you know, as it changes colors. But man, red, green, blue, and then kind of white.
Don't be afraid.
Yep, that's the monster. That's the monster in there. I'll get it.
It's a monster smash.
Oh, let's get them all going.
It's a beware. There's a monster in there.
That's cool, man. Look at all three green eyes. It's creepy, man. It's a great Halloween thing, man. Just hit that. That's what they ring the doorbell if they want trick or treats, you know. And then they have to wait for the right time before they get their treats. When you see the white of their eyes before they pop off, then you can get a treat. And if you're not fat, oh, it goes yellow there. Oh, that's cool. Guys, that was pretty cool, man. And the light stays on a long time. And it says over 35 surprises inside. There's 36 pieces. Well, there you go. 35 plus, and it says 36 pieces. Why couldn't they just say 36?
It sounds cool, because you just don't know. It's kind of scary. Is it going to be more than 35? Could it be 50? Could it be 100?
Your imagination takes you away, and that's how they get you. It says, dig and dissect a monster. So there's the monster. How many monsters you collect, we'll show you in just a minute. Then down at the bottom, it's cool, because it says Horror House. You got those creepy dudes, man. But those are really cool tombstones, guys, with the big crypt. And then there's the side, and details, warnings, and there's the spider.
The warning should be on the side with the spider, because the spider could bite.
And then it says includes, wow, that's a lot. One smasher's coffin, one coffin base, one three smasher tombstones, one removable eyeball, not yours, one smashable tomb covering, five sets horror figurine body part, one weapon, one smash ghoul figurine, one trap, three small horror characters, two small smash coffins, one brain burrowing creature, three maggots, which is the brain burrowing creatures, three pack slime, one pack sand, one pack quicksand, two stickers, one tag, one collector's guide, one horror map, one instruction sheet. Man, you get a lot. I mean, just look at that baby. God, you open that up, what kind of monster are you getting? Well, let's go to the back. There it is, Horror House, dig and build a monster, and the kid's just playing with his own life monsters. It's kind of cool because you can see kind of down at the bottom, it looks like you get a vampire, and you get Poppy the Clown, or some green monster. He's just digging, you get Batty Coda, and then it says collect them all. So the three you can collect is Zombie Rex, Blood Shark, and Brain Dead Boings. And so I'm guessing just on the color of spider, green might be the Brain Dead, so this Brain Dead dude might be in here. Well, blue might be Blood Shark, and then black could be Zombie Rex. But it says the steps, crack open, dig up surprises, discover hidden creepy creatures, slime, quicksand, build a monster, there we go. Like Build-A-Bear, build a monster, okay. Buildable ghoul figure. So this is it, guys. Stand back. We do have the power to open it up, and there's the little perforations, so.
Here we go. This is so cool, man. What kind of monsters are you gonna get? I wonder how big they're gonna be.
I mean, it's gotta fit this whole thing, maybe. Well, it's got tons of stuff. It's gonna fill up the whole thing. Okay. How do you get the spider off? I think we have to get inside before we pull off, because anybody at the store just pull it off and you miss the spider off. We can get most of it off. Thank you for coming to the zombie barber shop today. So you guys see that on the back? It's trying to tell us something. I mean,
from beyond the grave.
It says, this horror house, step one, we're supposed to pull a shovel off the back. And from the back, we're supposed to pry open the front. So look, it's taped on. How are we going to pull this? Oh, looky there. And then I guess that's the collector's guide.
Oh, that's so cool.
We got the shovel, and you can see the shovel at the back. In fact, it's guarded by a spider. And then two, we're gonna take the shovel, go to the front, pop it open, and then we break inside, and there's three things to open up. And then the other side here, I think that's the collector's guide. Okay, so going over our guide, we got the Rex with the little Batty Coda, and then we got the big green machine with his little green bulldog. It's full of bull, man. And then you got the shark, he's got a black spider. And then down below that, you get small coffin exclusive. There's another set of small coffins, so you guys wanna like and subscribe because we wanna get those. And as soon as we do, you'll be notified and you'll see our video here. And in that, I think these are the three creatures you can get in those small coffins. And instead of spiders, they'll have hands coming out of the coffin, which is super cool. And so this one is the Red Rex, I guess. And then he's got a skull down there with his brains. And then you got the Reaper, who's reading the book on skulls. And then you got some sort of zombie, and you just got some green goo. But down below, these are the little figurines you can collect. You get the vampire, you get the flame, you can get insane clown posse. And then you got the Reaper, and then you got some ghosts with a knife, and you got the gargoyles, and then you got a half beast, half mummy, and then you got the one-eyed Cyclops. Those look pretty cool, guys. Now we got to do our thing. Actually, you're supposed to pull this open. This gets in the way. Aren't we supposed to pull these coffins out? Can't we pull these guys out? Oh. Is there more instructions? Because how in the world are you going to get this pulled out? Because if you break this off here, it kind of gets in the way of these guys right here, right? So I think we may have to preempt this. I'm not sure if the instructions tell us that in there, but oh, wow, they're locked in. But I think these are things that you can like break or twist, I think, because there's no other way to get this thing off. So I'm gonna like snap one, snap two, and then I think you twist it. There's the first one. Cool.
We didn't need instructions to do this, guys. It was just all intuitive.
As a toy collector. And the last one, there we go. Which it is, guys. They are gonna come out with more monsters. This is just the biggest, the baddest of all the monsters, the one that we got. And so we'll twist this. Twist that, and then this thing should come right out, right? Isn't that how you do it? And then you can take the bottom off, right? And then it should be easier to pry this open.
See, that makes sense to me, guys. That just...
And look, it's already been broken open, guys. That looks cool. But before we dive into that, dig into it, we've got some... Oh my gosh, it's all different kinds of languages. I'm tri-illiterate. I can't speak in three different languages. Oh, it shows you, like, how to build a coffin?
Why would I need to build it? It's already built, right?
I'm flying solo, but let's open up this and see. Oh, so what I told you about, you know, the green spider, I think we get the green goal. We get the green guy. Okay, that's cool. That's awesome.
So we're gonna build this like zombie freak of nature.
And then on the other side, whoa, that's cool. Look at all the fun things we can look at, guys. Is it a scratch and play or you just look at one, the horror? Oh, it's got some steps you gotta go through. Oh, the different bags when you open them up to go through in sequence, right? I mean, just look at the graveyard and what's with the guts hanging out? I mean, that's really gutsy of him to show it, you know? But I like the other stuff, the pumpkins, the scary trees, the hand coming out of the ground and the coffin with the ooze and the ghost coming out of the skull with the eye. Oh, that's just a creep show, man. So the interesting thing about the eyeball, which you can, I guess, untwist it here. It shows you if you twist it this way, you can unlock it and then... I don't know. I mean, you can have it out like this. That's super cool, but I kind of like it back in the coffin, you know? You know, your flavor, we just go ahead and put it back in there. And with that, it's got to poke through the coffin because it doesn't lie flat. That's why there's an indent in there. And it says use the shovel to go ahead and dig out the rest. Look, mommy, I'm looking for dead bone people.
Look, mommy, I'm looking for dead bone people.
Oh, that's fun. It's very satisfying. Oh, what the heck? Oh, that was snotty. I mean, it just breaks. It's like, I don't know, kind of those little thin chocolate things, Willy Wonka stuff style. You just break that easy. It's pretty satisfying. I like it. It's pretty cool. Okay. Does it actually have them labeled? It doesn't. So if we go off of the map here, we got the horror house. Okay, this one is going to be bagged with the number 3. Oh, and this one is, oh, with the skeleton. Oh, that's number 5. And what the heck? That just fell out. And you see, he's got some bones trying to get out of the coffin. That looks cool. And there's another one in here too. Oh, this is number 4? Oh, it's got a hatchet in his brains. Look, he's got a hatchet in his brains. Oh, these are the, you know, footprints, which is number 1. So 2's got to be the brains. Here's the brains behind it. So there's, you know, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And that's how we're supposed to do it. But these other things in here, we got a big, oh, look at that. That's pretty cool. It's got a skull on here that's wrapped around. the rock here. And these little guys right here, I don't know. I mean, we can save them for last. I mean, we'll go through all the other steps, but it doesn't tell me. Oh, so you do want the eyeball out because in this step right here, it looks like you put it in his brains. So you push on the brains and the brains light up. Like he's actually thinking.
You push in my brains, it'll light up.
Can you get the spider out? I'd like the spider to be released from its tomb. Come on, Mr. Spiderhead. It looks like it's a twisty thing, but I want my spider. I mean, you can see the notch right there. I mean, I like my spider to be released. Otherwise, it stays in the coffin, maybe, you know, to patrol it. So if it doesn't patrol it, then who's gonna watch it? Yeah, you can see it, like, I'm breaking it. And unless there's other instructions, I don't see how to get the spider out. That guy's locked in. He's quite the boo-getter. Okay, here we go, horror house. Now, if it's slime and everything, it's probably good. We've experienced horrible slime, horror slime, which actually is so viscous, it just strings everywhere. So, you know, when you're playing Dr. Frankenstein, you're building monsters, playing with any kind of monsters, you gotta have gloves, it's just the thing, you know, it's just like, argh. It's like, quiet, Igor, I'm working here. Argh. Or it's the monster, they both work with you, right? So the first one is number one. And what's a number one? Sounds kind of sandy. I think it is. This is how we're gonna build our monster, right, guys? So to do this, it's all sand. And what kind of sand are we doing with? Oh, it's nice and soft. Look at it. Oh, it's stretchy too. And it's kind of smelly. It's really cool. The sand is really malleable. Malleable. You can actually like mold it and squeeze it and put it into a rock. And then the cool thing about this is when you pull it apart, it doesn't look like sand, it looks like spider webs. It's spider sand. That's fun. So we got the first two. This guy's gonna be pretty huge based upon his feet.
At your age, not your shoe size.
Next one, number two, brains. Is it slimy stuff? Yeah, it's slime. Is it good kind of slime? Oh, and it's got worms in it. Look at those maggots. It got maggots in it. Dag nabbit. I don't want to lose any naggots, maggots. Okay, so there's the brain. I'm rubber, you're glue. Bounce off me, maggots on you. It's kind of a rubbery brain. And the slime is pretty good. It's not like really sticking. And if you want to get the slime off your hands, just dip your hands in water so it doesn't have something to stick to. And here are the maggots. Don't know if you can see it. It's so chewy. These little maggots on the brain. My brains hurt. Well, you can see you're like three maggots short of a full like nest of them. That one's pretty nasty. Okay, next horror house, it's the hand. Okay. Ooh, wow, this looks cool. Okay, there's an arm. Look at it. Why do we have to get so disgusting? I just want scared, not disgusting. Maybe that's a tattoo, that's all it is, yeah. And then, look at that. It's Marshmallow. It's from Ghostbusters. It's Marshmallow, man. Look what you done to him. Oh, Marshy, come back. I missed you in the original episode of Ghostbusters. Look at that. Now, it doesn't smell like marshmallows, guys, but it'd be cool if you could have some s'more. And they had chocolate. You can make your own little thing, but it does look like a marshmallow, doesn't it? And it's just the way it plays and stuff. It's foamy. It's styrofoamy. It's fun. And it, God, it does really seem to stick. Glad I got my gloves on, but, and look, it stuck to his arm. And he's got another tattoo. Next horror house. It's the skull. He's gone to skull. He's got an axe through his skull. He's got ghosts coming out. Oh, and the skull's the way to go. There's our skull. And his tongue hanging out. And you know what? I think that's where you put the eyeball, right in here. I think you go up in there and his whole face lights up. I'm pretty excited about this one. And look, the back of his brain. Oh, it's squishy. Squishy! Oh, maybe you push the eyeball. I don't know. You could put the brain on top and put, ooh, that's kind of cool. I'll have to see how that plays out. We must build our monster quickly. It's almost time. Throw the squishy, Igor. Yes, master. Okay. Oh, here's the last part. Look at that. There's his body. Okay, so as far as building this thing goes, it shows us on the other side when we finally go on through all the steps. And we'll open up these guys. So guys, stay tuned for this one. We gotta open up those little guys and these, you know, see what's in those. But I wanna build my monster first. So the first thing you wanna do is you wanna take this and you want to like go in here. You wanna move from side to side. You wanna cut open his brains. Look, we cut it open. After you cut it open, we're supposed to take this thing off. And I think you're supposed to twist it, pull it off, and then we're supposed to put the eye. Oh, we need the eye. I liked it back in the coffin, man, but hey, you know, let's go light it.
You light up my brains, you give me hope, too grown up.
So we're supposed to put the eyeball on the bottom of this. So you see the three holes here, three extensions there. So we're gonna go ahead and line that up somehow. Somewhere, it's going to line up somehow. to listen. But that's how you put it on. So that goes there. And then on the top part of the Bwaynes, we got to get the Bwaynes and we got to put it in there. And if you'll notice, oh God, the whole thing come off. Was I supposed to rip it off like that? Yeah, it looks like he's supposed to whip his Bwaynes off. It's kind of weird because then we're supposed to find, are we supposed to put that in there? But it's a little like scorpion.
Why would you have a scorpion in your brain?
Well, he's got maggots. I mean, the guy's just full of like surprises. And so we're going to stick his brains right in here. And you can see the extension here. So the hole here is going to fit over the extension so we can line it just right to put his brains in there. I feel like Dr. Frankenstein, man. Actually, I feel like a doctor. Not of the real kind here. Okay, and then after that, okay, then we put this back. Look, you got extensions here, so I guess you could just like pop these back into place. I guess you could do it like that, or leave it off. It just looks like it's leaving off. We'll go ahead and do that. And then this is supposed to go back in here and twist in. Okay. Did you hear that? So you push on the Bwaynes, and he's got you. We gotta turn the lights off, you're not gonna see it here, but he does, and it's kind of muffled. You see here that the speaker's inside, so it's kind of muffled, you can't hear as well, but the lights are gonna be cool, so we'll do this in the dark, okay? Okay, so we pressed that one, we got that one. Next, we gotta go for his guts. Oh, see how it's got some perforation there? So we're supposed to take this, and we're supposed to like gut it even more. Stand back, guys, this is gonna get nasty. Oh, guts! Oh, wow, look what's inside. What are we supposed to do with these guts? We'll go ahead and pull it out. Oh, whoa. I mean, look in there. I mean, it's pretty open, isn't it? There's a lot to put in there. You can put in your own treats, just gross everybody out. And we got more slime here, guys. See that? Slime time. And we'll open it up over here. So I think it's gonna be purple slime again. We'll see. And I feel something in here like a character. Oh, there's a little indent, pinch above and below it. Yeah, it's purple slime again too. Oh, is it good slime? Slimy. It just reminds me of snot. That's all it is, guys. It's very snotty. And what kind of a little dude do we get? Oh, we got the mummy dude. Look at that. We got, yeah, it's very like rubbery cementy, but this guy, look, he's got his little cutter in his right hand and half of him is in bandages. He's like, where's my other bandages? And he starts coming after you. He's like, bandages. And he grabs your toilet paper. You're like, toilet paper. And you become a monster. You come after him. And this is the whole thing. Okay. Okay, then we start building him. Oh, I'm not gonna build him like this.
For all you premium members, you're able to see me put on my gloves. Pretty awesome.
And so we gotta put his head on and do this. I see. It's a twist. Okay, there we go. And then we gotta put his arms. So left hand, right hand. Yeah, this has gotta be his left hand. I got it. He's still got some foam on him. That's funny. It's very articulated. He's got a power punch. That's cool.
Yeah.
This side moves that side. That feels strangely involuntary on the other side. This side stays there. That's cool. Oh, no, it can't go up on that side. That's fun. Okay, then we do his feet, says. Make sure his left foot's on. Oh, this is cool. This is so easy to build, guys. Okay, let's see if he stands really well. Okay, he does pretty good, especially for a monster. He's got his little pet dog. I mean, he shows a little picture right here of a pet dog, but I'm not sure where Scruffy's at, unless he's in one of these, like, kennels, coffins. Stay tuned, because we got to turn off the light, see what he looks like in the dark, and then plus you have to open up the others and see if they're the same, and also have them all light up in the dark, because all these monsters combined together, it'd be super cool. Let's open these guys up, see if we can reveal. Let's do it with the little guys first.
This perforation here.
Okay, we're going to do a close-up. You see the smashers? Now with the plastic off, you can see the hands, the monster hands coming out from the coffin. And then on the side, we got a spider right there. And it just kind of looks like a typical, really cool coffin. Of course, there's spider and scratch marks on the front, says smashers. And we don't need a smasher, we just need a pop. Oh, we got our gargoyle, our giggoyles. It looked like his wings move, but he's got his trident. That looks really cool. So we got our first one here. What's the second one? And how many were we supposed to collect? Were we supposed to collect all of them? We may not collect all of them. So we got the gargoyle, we got the mummy. You know what I'd like to get? I'd like to get the crazy googly eye Transylvania dude. Blah, 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 do not say that. Or the firing flaming guy. I think those would be super cool. I mean, maybe they'll have other smashers because, I mean, do the other ones have the same or do they have different ones? So you got to collect all three to get all of them. Because let's count them up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 3 in each. So maybe we'll get 3 different ones and all the other ones, guys. So on this green one, maybe you're only going to get these guys right here, right? Oh, we got Cringe Dude. We got Scythe Dude. Oh, that's what it is. Okay, right here in the instructions, it shows you how to build the coffin. Not the big coffin, it's the little one, because look how it just came apart. See that? See that? This side just came off, and so we just got to put it back together like this. And Humpty Dumpty is back together again.
Okay, all right. That's what we do. All right.
Who's the creepiest one that we should open first? Which one of these creep shows should we do first? He's the creepiest, so maybe we'll do him last. Let's do him. Let's do Googly Eye Freak. Is there perforation? Yes, there is. Now, what would you find in here? Because is it the small coffin exclusives? Will you get all three? Well, no, these are the small coffins. Those are small. I mean, these are, you could say medium. But there's that one.
Looks fun.
Looks cool. And on the back, there's candles. Mm-hmm. Isn't that cool? Somebody lit his candle. Who do we have in here? Oh, the stickers. Oh, we got little Runt. Runt without a head. We're building a Runt. And look, there's Batty Co with the Runt. Oh, they look cringy, man. They belong together. And it's the stickers, guys. Okay, so that means we got to find his head. And what else are we supposed to find? I don't know. We'll go for the next one. That one's super creepy too here. Without the plastic, no sheen to it. It looks really cool. And then on the back, it's interesting because it looks like a tree right here. A branch is growing out, dead branch. Or it's not growing, of course, it's dead. And then the skull.
Okay, what are we gonna find in here?
We found Runt's head and we found another sticker. So there's Runt's head. He looks pretty cringy. Let me go ahead and build Runt. He's the Runt of the litter. And that's what he does when he goes around. He litters. Here's the sticker. Man, those were good memories back in the day. And then what would the last one could be? I mean, come on. We built Runt and just more stickers. It feels heavy and it's not shaking around like the other objects were. There we go. Full close up. And on the back, let's see. Oh, we got a hand coming out. That's pretty cool. Okay, who do we get? Okay. So is this a mystery smasher? We're supposed to collect three, right? We have the three, then what is this supposed to be? Is it slimy? I don't know. Oh, it is. Okay, what the heck? It's his mouth? It's his dentures? It's a bear trap? It looks like a trap. Oh, hold on. That's good slime. That's really slimy. Man, I play with enough slime to last me my lifetime, but oh look, you can go ahead and step on it. Just get in there and just jump. I thought it was his dentures. Okay, thank you. Now for our next monster, the blue is gonna be Blood Shark. We wanna see the zombie Rex. I mean, the T-Rex who's gotten zombified for the last, cause I think that one's probably gonna be my favorite, but this dude looks pretty cool. The brain dead. Okay, the walking brain dead.
Kinda sounds like me when I went to school in the mornings at 6 a.m. Did you learn anything? No.
So you got the blue spider. That's the one you wanna focus on. Everything else looks the same, right guys? Quick roundabout. We still have the same eyes that talk, that speaks the same kind of smack. You know,
don't be afraid.
I've heard that before. Don't be afraid. Like, not in your Nelly, man. If I want to be afraid, that's my choice.
Just gotta get to the back, right, guys? It's all about the back. Here we go. To this, but we both know that even though you can't pry the front off unless you take the bottom off.
Don't be afraid.
Yeah, beware, there's a monster. Shut it off! Okay, so I think they just missed out on the instructions because nowhere did we find out that you have to look at the bottom first. And so I'm glad you guys are watching because, you know, we're just figuring this out as we're going along.
So we just snip, snip, snap, and then we'll do the snip and the snip.
So we turn it.
And then that one's out. Pull it and twist, and then pinch and twist.
Here we go.
Ow. Oh. You mock me!
It laughs like I can't get this off. Get this off. Oh, that came off a lot easier. Then we can go ahead and pry this off, right, guys? Okay, guys, there we go. We got, and look who we got. Yeah, I told you, the blue spiders, so no mystery there. It's our, what smells blood in the water? It's sharks, and they come after you. Oh, it's so wonderful. Blood shark, blah, blah, blah. And then, of course, you got the horror house. You know, the same thing, just building it. You know, you got your same packages, and that's how we're gonna do it. So we can just, oh, this is so satisfying. Yeah, just, oh, that feels good. And it's so, woo! It feels like they shellacquered it, but it's really smooth. It feels really, really smooth. You gotta set these in order. Do we really need them in order, guys? Let's just rip them open. Oh, that one's stuck. And then look at this for the blood shark. It's a hammerhead shark. And there's its saw right there. That's kind of cool. That looks like a good beater. Sounds legit. Oh, and then we got our little coffins here. Did we just get a fluke or can we get the spider off? I'm gonna try one more time, folks. Dang you! I want my spider. That'd just be cool, the decorations, you know? Actually, we're gonna have to like cut into it maybe. Oh, wow. Well, I got off the edge of it. It just made it angry. I think I broke it. Oh, no. You want to be able to lay that flat down, right? And we got our, like, I don't know if I can do it with wire cutters, but,
Use your muscles.
Oh, I have the cheeky muscles, man. I must use them. Ooh. Yeah, that wasn't meant to come off, guys. I don't know why, but it would have been cool if they could. It looks creepy, man. She should have left you back on. Just because the slime thing, you know, once you get it on your fingers, it just doesn't want to come off. Hey, with gloves, I can just take them off, you know. He's the genius that thought of gloves.
Yeah, okay. What a genius, man.
You like this one. Look at the shark. Look at the shark. It's just so cool. Oh, and then you cut off his brains here, and then we'll do this. And what does his brains look like? I think those are brains. Brains and slime. Oh, wow. Sharks aren't that bright. Oh, they got maggots.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's a light blue. And look at the brains. I mean, look. Zombies have bigger brains, and they're stupid. Dumb as rocks. And then look, you got a little brain for him. Yak, yak, yak. So who's going to win? The brains aren't helping him, so I couldn't tell you. It's very pretty. I like the blue. You got more maggots. And where do we put these maggots? Ugh. It don't matter. I don't care for them. Dag naggot. Dag naggot. Maggot. Oh, no. Okay, that was fun. But look at the slime. It looks really cool. I like the blue. The blue is awesome. That's kicking. Okay, cool. We're just ripping through these here, guys.
We're just going...
Oh, and then we got this like foam. It likes to stick to things. I mean, what the heck? It must have been out in the sun for like baking, you know, in the warehouse. Like, we'll ship this out when we're ready, and just like stuck to it. The foam's always fun. It's got that snappiness to it. Maybe I can make shark tooth. Okay. And you got the arms, right? To arms. Oh, look, you got more tattoos. That's nice. Okay. Oh, we got sand.
Mr. Sandman.
Okay, do we have different color sand? No, I think we got the same color sand. Oh, this sand is fun. And we got the feet. It's like on Diary of a Wimpy Kid, the foot.
Oh man, when I saw that foot, I ran.
Okay, last one.
Okay.
I don't know if the shark's gonna be any different, but first we have to saw the brain. So you gotta cut through the brains. All right, see, you got the little perforation right there. We gotta get to him. Mr. Brainless Shark, time for your phlebotomy. Lobotomy. Well, it's one of those dotomies. Last time we were able to pull it off. Do we dare? Yeah, I think we have to actually pull. Yeah, you have to pull it off. So you cut in to pull it out. Oh, oh, hey, look, we got a spider. It's a little spider.
Not a scorpion?
No, not a scorpion on this one, guys. So it's legit. You're getting different stuff. Look, they got the same size brains, heads, little brains. Yeah, we need the eyeball. We got to twist it, go with the arrow, shows you to go, and then pop it out. There we go. We got to put the brains up here, check. It actually has a little extension at the bottom of the brain, so there's an extension here. So let's line those up and put them in. There's the brains. And of course, we'll take that off, just so intuitive, you know. Then line that up, twist it, put it on, and then twist it in. Oh, I'm flying now, man. I'm an expert after building one zombified zombie. Oh, then we got to gut him down here in the guts. Got to find out what's... Oh, this is so nasty, man. Can we use a shovel? Why not? Look at those guts, they're pink. They're juicy. I don't know what he eats, man. He likes calamari. Oh, look, I'm pulling out his guts. Oh. Dang it, I'm not a doctor, Jim. Oh, well, okay. Something like, oh, see, there's more slime, but this is a cool looking slime though. I really like the slime. See, there's the smashers with the skulls. And there's more slime. It is really cool. Well, guys, we have to do block light and see if any of the slime glows. I mean, sometimes they surprise us. Oh, it's the creeper dude. It's the, you know, the masked dude with the knife. No, it's a different him.
Oh, it's a different
him. It's another him, but like him, but not him. It's creeper dude.
Cream.
Yeah, I don't watch those horror show guys. I'm not into creepy, grimy, ghosty. I just ain't into that stuff. I'm into just simple boo. And I'm like, ooh, and that's fun. That's as far as I go. Okay, so we got the screaming freak of nature, you know.
I build him, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's not right. So actually this is a smaller edge. So if I pull this out, the eyeball, that's a small edge. That's a larger edge. This is a medium edge. So you gotta line them up corresponding to the holes and then it locks in place. Then, and only then, I believe.
Nice.
Oh, wow.
That was not very intuitive. It just wasn't really easy.
Oh, I love it how it rotates. Rotator cuffs, rotator like shoulder blades. I like it how The Monster Mash.
We do the mash. The Monster Mash. How about the mash? It was a graveyard
smash. That's fun. Woo!
F-I-R-A-M-A-N. Fireman Sam. He's our friend. It's the safest place. Okay.
Let's put the... It's not the safest place. I know. Monster Town.
Okay.
Which way? I think the big end goes to the front. Oh, like that. And then you... Oh. Why would somebody say don't be afraid then mock you and laugh at you? It's just, I'd say, you're rude, man. Those little brains. His brains are exposed. That's cool, guys. Okay, so we got that, and he stands fairly well. Okay, so I know for the other one, the first one that we got was the... I mean, we got brain dead, we got shark face, okay, mummies, gargleeglies, then we got the two, three. Okay, so what are we gonna find in here?
All right.
Pretty cool if you can just smash the coffin, right? Oh, hey, we got flame dude, flame on. I love my flame head. Oh, that's cool. He does look like the old Terrere.
I just don't want the insane clown posse guy, man. He's pretty freaky.
He's the one that I'd like to stay ultra rare. Don't want to find him. Nightmares, man. That's why I think of fluffy bunnies. But this guy, that guy looks cool. And what is that? Oh, he's carrying a lantern. Like, he needs one, man. That's kind of, like, ironic. Okay. Why would he need a lantern? Let's find out who we get next. So we just have one more to collect, right? Maybe? Oh, it's werewolf. It's werewolf. It's Fang Face. He stands really well. That's cool. I'd like to fang you very much. I was like, no fang you. No fang you. We got to do these. Woo! We're into LIGO Creep Face here. We've already seen him. We're just going to open him. Just like we're... And you just don't get any purchase on it.
These are cool little cryptifying things.
We're building a spider? That's crazy. Oh, look at this sticker. This sticker looks dope. Look at that guy. That guy looks cool, man. He's creepy. Okay, then we got this guy. Oh, but hey, there's his little brooder. No, it was when he was a wee lass.
That's huge.
Yeah, that's pretty creepy, man.
That's gonna scare me.
It's not fun. You want, like, not creepy, I'm gonna fang you fun, or gory or stuff like that. You just want, like, kind of spooky, like, boo. You're like, ooh. Oh, then we got the last one. Okay, this is, like, juicy slimy, right? This is cool slime. The blue, green, and the purple just go so well together. Oh, we still have a monster trap. So that's the running theme, guys. No matter what monster you get, you gotta have a monster trap. Cause you gotta catch your monsters like,
you know, Pokemon, Pokeballs, you know?
Okay, monster trap. Oh, now for our T-Rex, Zombie Rex, man. And that comes with the black spider. I mean, by deductive reasoning, that should be it. Okay, cause we opened up all the other different color spiders.
So.
So yeah, probably best we get guys always start at the bottom first. Then it's probably a little bit easier to get the whole wrapper off. I just get too excited, that's all. What the heck? How did that happen? If you pull hard enough, it comes off. I found it. There it is. It's a white widow. It's a nice day for a white widow.
Wow! You know, Billy Idol.
It's got the white belly. Well, not really. It's not beyond the abdomen, but that was weird. I just gave it a yank and it just, like, I don't know how I did that. It's kind of cool. Okay, folks, that was planned. We wanted to show you how to do it. Here we go. You know, if you didn't notice it, but if you look at it, it kind of looks like a sunflower. It's a sunflower! Right, guys, we can just pop it off and just, that's the way we do it. This is just such a cool coffin, guys. I mean, just the spider on the back, I mean, just kicking and the way that the green pops.
And it just feels so waxy. Wax on, wax off!
But then the fun part comes, you get to break it open. Now, you better make sure it's during the daylight, you got sun coming through the windows, because if this guy comes to life, man, zombies don't like the light, they like the dark. Oh, that's just so cool, man. I could do karate, guys, I could do it. Hoorah! See that? Oh, powerful. These are weapons of mass dissection.
Okay, throw them over, pull them out.
Oh, look at that. Okay, Zombie Rex, man. He's got such little hands, but maybe mutated because he's a zombie, so he's got bigger hands to be able to hold this. Can't wait for a Zombie Rex, man. It'd be cool if he got a good roar out of him. But it'll be some guy just saying, don't be afraid. I'm like, Dude, not cool. Oh, let's do our slime first, right? Slime time. Now, what color slime do we get with our Rex? Is it gonna be red? That'd be kind of cool, man.
Red Rex, Red Rex, bring Red Rex right over. You wouldn't guess, but.
Ooh. A snotty green. So green does go with purple, right? I think so. We got more maggots. Oh, maggot. Maggotville. Oh, you got a maggot for the green. We got a maggot, if I can pull one out, for the purple.
Oh, there's the green.
And then there's the green, right? And you know what? I wonder if the green glows in the dark. Gleam glow. I don't know. And the brain, it's the same size as Sharky Baby. But you know, I guess the zombie's got the biggest one. Yeah, so he's just smarter than, he leads the group, you know, into like zombie fights. And what's this one?
This is going to be...
It's the head. That looks cool. Look at our zombie Rex. Does he look zombified? No, he looks normal. Except for the lobotomy at the bottom of the top of his head. The bottom. I just want to go with that word, bottom. Lobotomy at the bottom. It looks pretty cool. I like that. Well, I'm excited. Let's open up the rest. We got sand.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a nightmare.
Yes.
One nightmare that I haven't seen in a while. Bring it on two big feet.
Okay, more sand. And the sand's very cool. You guys got a lot of stuff to play with. This is a lot of stuff. It's really cool, man. Okay. Okay, there's Zombie Rex's guts.
I got the brains, you got the guts. Let's make lots of scares.
Okay, now here comes with the, actually leech. It's pink a little bit. It picked up some of the cool air. It's so satisfying. Just, you know, just to hear that snap. I see. You wish you could do it. I hope you do. Put it in the comments. Just say snap. And then I know you did it. It'll be legit. Oh, we got to get the eyeball. Come out, Mr. Eye. There's Zombie Rex. Okay, so yeah, we got to take the pickaxe and do his brains. We got to go into it. Let's get to the bottomy of this.
Lobotomy of it.
Oh, and then you can pull off his thing. But it just gets hard. It says literally you have to pull out, and I don't use that term so like, loosely, because YouTube's smitten with literallys and basicallys. Oh, cool. But it says you got to pull off his noodle. I mean, you could try to put the brain inside, but that's a tiny hole. Oh, wow. You hear that snap? Look who we got. It's a critter. It's a centipede, millipede. It's some sort of a peaty person. Okay. And then we put the... Oh, look. We got snot in there. We got some green slobber. It's gringo. There's his brains. It's legit. And then we gotta cut his guts. Here we go, we're gonna get his guts.
Oh, ow, it's sharp on the sides.
Okay, I sliced his belly. Gives his belly a slice, cause it rubs some salt in.
Cause it makes it as nice. What is this? How on earth could I miss?
Such a really hard bag to get out. Kyle Dimash with the loss, here we go. There's your sauce. I think I'm ripping his guts out. Look, his guts is coming out. Now it's halfway in, halfway out. I don't know where to go. Okay, we did it. More green slime. I gotta see if this slime glows in the dark. That'd be super awesome, guys. What creepy creature do we get? Oh, we got my crazy-eyed Dracula freak of nature. You know, that green really looks cool, man. Just look at that slime. That's really awesome. And here he is. Blah, blah, blah. Do not go blah, blah, blah. And he stands pretty good. He does look cool. He does look good.
I like Mr. Slime Head Face Cake Head Man.
Will you guys pontificate, re-illuminate on getting this out and deciding his fate? Yeah, don't beware. There's a monster in there. Mwahahaha. Kind of reminds me of the Haunted Mansion. Kind of sounds like it a little bit. I like my monster zombie Rex face. Oh, I love it when he does his pivots. Guys, they did a really good job. I'm really impressed with Mr. Zuru's, or Mrs., I don't know. This is Zuru, dude. Okay, we just put it on it right. So here we go. Are you done, Namash? Ooh, ooh. Oh, you're down. You're down.
Oh.
Woo! I'm the winner. I'm the zombie Rex. Small brains, all power. That's cool. You get them in a good fight. Oh, man, I really hate to see them down. There you go, guys. Okay, now we got to open the coffins. We got to find out, because you know what? The last things we need to get? Now, we need to get Insane Clown Posse. Can we just leave these shut, guys? I really don't care for clowns, man. I'm not clowning around.
Okay.
I hate clowns. Ah, there's a clown! He's a clowning around, man. It's kind of creepy, that clown, you know what I'm saying? They actually had one on Scooby-Doo. It was kind of a cool-looking clown. Oh, we gotta open up the other coffin, of course. We gotta build the creature, because what creature is his?
It's a bat. It's Batty Coda.
What creature is his? Oh, no, we forgot to collect the other guy. We got the one-eyed purple people, green eater. He's not purple, though. So, but, you know, we gotta build a Batty Coda.
I'm Batty. My logic is a ratty potato in a jackie.
That's who we're building. I want to see Batty. I think it'll look really cool. First, this guy right here.
Oh. Ooh, this one's more green. More green goo for you.
Oh, what was I thinking? You gotta have a bear trap here, or a, like a zombie trap. It's not like it would stop them, you know. Nothing stops the undead, right, guys? But we got a lot of goo, a lot of snot. Not for me, for you. Now we're building our baddie. Out of the three, I like the puppy so far. A spider is just really indiscriminate. And there's Batty, cheesehead.
Yeah.
Well, let's put him up. Let's put him up so you can see him up here. You'll probably see a better picture. Hey, we got a sticker. Hey, there's tongue-licking, smacking zombie Rex.
New cereal, smacking zombie Rex. Loaded with tons of sugars. You too become a zombie.
Actually, you wouldn't become a zombie. Not at first. You'd be hyperventilating all over the place. And then after you're like, Okay, there's our Batty's body. He looks a little bit cringe, cray. But this sticker looks kind of cool. Guess who's coming out of the coffin?
Zombie man, does whatever a zombie can. Eat your brains, not all the time.
You know, zombies are always out eating people, right? I mean, that's kind of what they do. Well, it's time we take it back to them and we eat their zombie farts. Yeah, it's a thing. It's legit, guys. It's a zombie fart bag. And the thing about it is like, I'm not sure if I really want to smell or to taste, let alone his toot. But if I do have to taste it, guess what flavor it is on the back? It's green apple. I like my zombie farts green apple. So it says, one day, Zeke the zombie was looking for something to eat, discovered a unicorn sleeping near a rainbow, and decided to take a bite. The unicorn kicked him and flew away, but from that day forward, Zeke's farts were sugary and sweet. What the heck? Being a zombie newer, manure, he has now packaged his farts and shares them with the rest of the world. Thank you, zombie fart head. But you know what? I don't know if these are legit because it says ingredients, sugar, FD&C yellow, 5, blue 1, and natural and fart flavors. Okay, well, maybe it is. Green apple. Okay, guys, well, based upon my recommendations or not, you can believe me or not, but you know. Okay, you want to see what, oh, look at that's coming out. Here you go, guys. Oh, got one! I got a zombie fart! All right! Oh, my gosh. And it broke open. I don't know, guys. Should I taste this? My mouth is salivating. Not! Green apple. Actually, it's kind of alluring. Once you eat this, you become a zombie. Once you eat their farts. Almost so it became a zombie. Actually, when you taste the sugar, it does have a hint of flavor to it. I think it's kind of green and apple-y. I'm not sure which I'm tasting, the green or the apple. Look, I can smell colors. That's a zombie fart, man. We'll see what it looks like in the black light. If it glows in the dark, I'm in trouble. Okay, let's hit the lights. Guys, you got the black light on. Look, there's slime. It's the green that glows, green glows. And then I don't know what color that used to be. Make it as purple and then the blue. Cool. And then you got the stickers. They're popping in the black light. In fact, the camera's lens may not be picking up because it may be saturating them. But if you look in the back here, you got the tombstones that kind of pop really well. And then you got the little creatures here. The reds popping, the greens, the mummies, the Batty Coda. Look, little woofy. Then we go out to the big guys. And you can see our zombie here, our wreck zombie, and then our shark zombie. And you know what's really cool? Do any of these glow in the dark, guys? I want to push them forward a little bit. I'm gonna have to knock down a few players so I can show you what we're about to see here. Because we gotta hit their brains, right? Because when you hit the brains and you wanna see the eyeballs inside of them to actually light up. So here we go, 3, 2, 1. Look at their brains, guys. Look at the brains. Look over this brain. I'm gonna charge it, the big brain. That's orange, that's glowing, super powerful. Then the Rex brain, that looks super cool. The brains glow. We have the shark. Oh, that is so cool, guys. Their brains glow. And then remember, we push on the brains. And let me get my mic up so we can hear them. Here we go.
Beware. There's a monster in there.
Oh, wow. Now, that one looked cool over here. The green. Oh, he's so cool looking. I love the red Rex. And the blue one's kind of creepy, too. They all look super cool, but the green really pops. You got to hit him again. Yeah, the green one really looks cool, but I love the red. And if you can look at the red Rex room. He's got his eyes that are like really cool, and his eyes look really cool too. And the shark doesn't seem to pop, but there's something luring, creepy about him. Kind of like in the shadows of some graveyard. Oh my gosh, guys, this is creepy, man. This is super cool. You guys got to get all three, because this together, they just got their own like anthem thing going on with their creepiness. Guys, what do you think about the horror house? It looks creepy and super cool. I love it how they light up. I love the brains, how they glow in the dark, and I love all three of them. I mean, he stays mostly green, red, and blue-green, kind of in between. It's a love thing. And I hope you guys watch more, because we'll have more on the way. And you can do that if you like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. And now on to the Fortnite challenge, where I got to win in a Zero Smashers Whorehouse skin and Jack Sparrow. Nothing gets more horror than him. He's cursed. Yeah, you see, you got to understand it wasn't my fault, Savvy. And he's still running away from that curse. Let's go. Okay, guys, so Jacob and I were messing around, and the audio didn't turn out so well, so you're going to be watching a game that we've already played, but it turned out so well, so cool. You guys got to stay to the end, because, man, this is pretty amazing what happens. In fact, it's very unusual. The people we meet early in the lobby, we meet again at the end, and you'll see what happens and how I know it's them. See this guy over here, John Wick, in the far background with the crown?
He
drops it. I'm like, what? Is he baiting?
I'm gonna pick up his crown.
Woohoo!
Pick it up!
I got a crown! Woo!
I got a crown. Oh, he wants to beat me up.
He wants his crown back. So then I feel kind of guilty, right?
Wait.
So then I figure I'll drop it, but watch what Jacob does when I drop it. He picks it up.
I have it.
Now they both want you. Jacob, he dropped his crown. You better give it to him.
He's selling. He dropped it. Wait for someone to pick it up, and he would pick it up. That's scamming.
That's true. Let's go to Rebel Roost. Keep your crown.
It's what he deserves.
I don't know about that. He didn't deserve that.
Dude, this kid's messed with his crown. That's what you're gonna get if you mess around with it.
I was gonna give it back, and then you kifed it.
So you can see in the upper left-hand corner, Adventure Fun Goo is me, and I got the cursed skin, and then Jacob's got some dark skin. And you can see next to his dark skin, his little icon there, he's got the crown. I don't have a crown, but you got it from one of the two players, and both players had the crown. Now you want to watch to the end, guys, because this is going to be fascinating. We meet up with them again, and it's interesting what happens to the other crown.
Oh, I didn't get a good landing. I'll have to run up to the
stage. I didn't get a good landing on this one.
I'm going up to my room.
And this is a great room here. The only room in the house that has all three weapons just laid out before you, showcasing it. It's the Mr. Beast game.
God, what the heck?
Jacob shockwaves me.
Coca-Cola, neener, neener.
I got a new Coca-Cola, neener, neener.
It's my dog.
So where's going, Matt?
Oh. Ew, I got a gatekeeper.
You got a gatekeeper.
Ew. You are right.
Chazzy.
Ew.
Oh, I got another one. You can have that one. I got some fizz. You want some flower power?
So I'm trying to give Jacob flower juice because he's got no shield. And then I find out he's below Rebel's Roost. He's on the beach. Upper right hand corner, you can see he's down the beach. A little like, I don't know, pink triangle.
You mess around like mess around.
See, now I'm giving Jacob a lecture. I'm his dad. I try to take care of him, give him shield. And what does he do? He just ignores me.
I don't like it when you treat me like this, bud, because I was going to give you flower power. The respect I get. Your paw, man!
So we're gonna take down these drones here because at the Rebel Roost in the upper corner, you see it's gold lettering. It means it's a point of interest. So it should give us like rare loot or epic loot.
What Chiap? I hear Chiap.
So I gave Jacob a big pot there and he's still got, well, a little bit of shield now that I look at it. Okay, he's shielding up, finally. The boy listens. Do I get anything? Nothing to talk about, but I got more Nitro Splash and Choca-Cola.
Nor.
Oh, we got company.
Yeah, we got company here.
Where are they? Wait, where are they?
They're on my side of the house.
A Nitro Fist. There we go.
Whoops.
Sam. No, wait. He knocked him.
There's more coming. Buddy.
Jacob picks him up.
Reveal the other dude.
Remember in earlier Fortnite said shake That's him and weird, reveal bud. Him? Jacob's like, I can't do that.
That'd be weird.
Jacob's picking the corpse and his backpack for school.
Oh, here comes his buddy. He's angry, man.
I take out his buddy. I was like, don't be weird, Jacob.
No.
I'm leave
Why'd
him.
Why'd you kill him?
Because you were throwing him around like a bag of wheat. That's not nice.
I'm kidding. That's what everyone says. Like, why'd you kill him? Because you're dying.
A nitro splash. Let's get out of here.
T-O-Y? Thank you.
T-O-Y?
T-O-Y.
T-Y.
T-Y?
T-Y.
Thank you. That's what it's...
T-Y. I don't know about that, but it's... I thought that was Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving. That's T-Y.
Stop.
Messing with him.
Your character looks like a
snort. Oh, I've been identified. Oh, and you can see that mark red above me, the diamond, for like miles around. Oh, we got incoming.
Oh, here, people are coming in. Turn around.
See, Jacob, he's a sweat, and he doesn't care. I'm going to pick up one of these like ghost ships, and I'm going to destroy the place, because I think they're up at the top. Oh, Nitro Fist.
What?
That's what we need.
No, we got Nitro Fist.
I just want to pound them. Oh, wrong way. I just want to pound them. I know a shotgun's better, generally speaking, but it's just fun pounding. Even though he nerfed it. See, it's so satisfying.
Oh, somebody got a crown. Oh, that's
you. Ooh, I got Nitro Fist.
Oh, Jacob says he's got Nitro Fist.
I don't want to pay.
Dude, this guy had a gold gun. I like that. Okay, let's go driving.
Let me just drive around the map, try to eliminate people wherever when we can.
Wait, I missed that.
He missed the nitrous container. So that gives the car extra juice for speed. I'm in the back seat. Now I'm in the front. I just had to reposition myself.
What do you need to complete? Look at your quest map, bud. Stop driving around. Look at your quest map.
Okay.
Cool. And then you're like, we didn't win, I'm twiddling my thumbs, bud. Look at me in the car. You're diddling.
Earn a double elimination.
Okay, you know where? Like, mark the quest, and you'll find the treasure map somewhere around here. Hey, go get this guy. He still has medallion.
Oh, that's right. We got the Megalodon. He's got the Nitro medallion. That's the one to get. That one's OP, man. That's the best medallion you can get in the whole game. So I'm telling Jake, we're trying to convince him. Let's go over there. And if we got that, we got a good chance. At least it's my favorite.
Okay, Dad. Shoot him.
Shoot who?
Shoot him.
Shoot who? Shoot what?
Here, you drive.
But
drive.
I know.
Drive.
Where am I going to drive?
He argues with me a lot.
Just drive to the...
Am I driving now? Okay, we're... Oh, okay. I'm driving.
He's trying to shoot me in the driver's seat.
Boy doesn't pay attention to me, man. Boy.
The guy go back to scale.
Hello, everybody.
What are you even like there? Oh, he's going in the storm. We can still take him out. Goose?
He's coming out. He's coming out this way.
He's waiting in the storm. I'm trying to drive and look at where he is on the map and my marker.
Get this guy. Get this kid. Oh, he's in our caboose, bud. Get out and shoot him.
It's John Wick. Is that the same dude that's in the lobby? It is. Jacob says that's the same dude from the lobby.
Oh, no.
Bud, what the heck?
I was trying to shoot him. And John Wick is driving off with Jacob.
What the heck?
It's both dudes from the lobby. I told you this is getting crazy. Jacob took one of the crowns I was going to give back, and those two guys we confronted. I bet they were after Megalodon.
Boys, now. No, he's right here. Let's go get him. Let's go.
We're going to take a hit on this. I mean, literally. Hit P, HP, hit points. Golly, and I think that's what the guys were going to do, but they just like got out because they didn't want to face the storm. The other guys that we took the crown from, or Jacob did. It's his fault. So Megalodon's in the car there, and he's losing. And I'm just nailing him. How can Megalodon's in the passenger seat?
Dude, heels.
Or is he driving? I don't know. All I know is this. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good nailing him.
Why is he still driving the car? Got him.
Cool, got the Nitro Medallion. Totally worth it. Nitro Fist with an extra charge. Awesome.
Shotgun, Nitro Fist, whatever. Shotgun. Oh, we need heals bad.
I don't know, but we're running. Yeah.
Hold on, come here. I'm going to split you. Go.
Run.
Stay together.
Stay together, bud.
Make it. Pick up after me, bud.
He's got to pick up after me. I keep telling him when I croak. He's got to revive me.
Make it, bud. You'll have to, like, pick revive me.
Look at that. 3, 2, 1. Revive me.
It's greed.
It's greed? No. Trying to win the game, bud.
That, don't we? If you find any heals, let me know. Oh, you're almost dead. Just get out of here, man.
And Jacob's HP is low too, man. This is one of the weirdest games I've played. But coolest. It's one of the most interesting games.
There's cactuses around here. Oh, campfire, campfire, right here,
campfire.
Right next to me.
That's so cool.
You gonna make it? Okay, we gotta find. Look,
Gal,
for
every
cactuses.
2 HP, I lose one. So it's really taking
Nothing.
Too long.
What else are we gonna do? We gotta get out of here.
Nitro Jacob, because I already had the Nitro Medallion.
Okay, I'm going to Nitro Splash you one more time, and you got to run like, and hit cactuses.
Okay, as soon as the fire goes out, he says we're running, Jacob. Now we're gone.
Go.
Need it.
Got a cactus,
cactus
here.
I'm in the cannon.
That's a big help. Jacob's in the cannon.
Cactuses along the way, it should be fine.
Oh, cool. I got enough cacti. So we're going to make it. We're going to make it. Going to make it. We're going to make it. We're not going to take it.
Come on.
We're gonna make it. Are you...
I made it by 4 HP. I made it.
Good, 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 good. I'm coming.
Made it by 4 HP.
Oh, oh my gosh. Dude, I made that.
That was worth it, I think. Jacob's running slow, so I'm gonna nitro splash him.
Let's go. You got the med machine. Go ahead and do that. Buy it out.
Buried treasure. Here we go.
Hold the map, and just hold it and run with it around for a while, and you'll complete the quest until it hits 500.
Okay, med machine to help us up. Jacob's got a quest where he's got to have a treasure map and run around for about 500 meters. He doesn't have to get to the treasure, he just has
There's
to run
one.
Around.
There's two.
Gave him a couple of med kits. Don't know why he needs two, he only needs one.
Hurry, get your med machine.
125 out of 500.
Just keep running around.
So Jacob's running around the map, and he can't like do the heal while he's running around the map. He wants to get the quest done, so I'm just going to go ahead and pick up the med kits and try to like give it to him when he's done with this quest.
300 out of 400.
So he's got 300 out of 500 meters he's got to run with that map. I mean, this is kind of fun. You know, hopefully you get a win, right?
Come here.
But complete quest as well, definitely.
Go.
See, he's running around the map.
There you go.
He's almost done. He's just running back and forth trying to complete the quest. I think that's not the intent of Fortnite. They were complete the quest and then pick up another map in the next time you're playing a game and keep doing that until you get enough like miles with treasure maps. But then we cheat the system. We just run around with the treasure map. So it works. Okay, they're fighting up here. Yeah. Time to third party. La-di-da-di-da.
They're right on that top of the tower and they're fighting around there.
Okay, marking to get to the next circle. Got to be in there so we're not out in the storm.
Get ahead of them.
Only have 13 shots.
13 of AR?
Yeah.
Okay,
I'm going to get some.
So Jacob doesn't want me to give him AR stuff. He wants to get it himself. Oh, wow.
Okay, three teams left. When they shoot, we got to go.
Ooh.
I said killed. Knocked.
Ooh, I just clipped her.
Okay, no. One player left. 2v1.
Taking this med kit.
Be careful, watch your back. Where are you at?
I got ammo.
Now there's a crown down, and so this is the other crown for his teammate, the John Wick, that I dropped the crown back before we came into the game that Jacob picked up. So I'm picking up the other crown.
Let's go.
So you got both their crowns.
Stay together. I don't want to be picked off by this guy.
And John Wick is the sole survivor.
I'll give you nitro. I'm coming to you. I'm going to nitro you. Oh, he rebooted. Go, go, go. Oh, he's still weak.
So this is where it gets fascinating, guys, because he's the guys we stole the crown from in the lobby. And now he got both their crowns, and they're both still alive.
He's
on the other side.
Under bunker.
They are? Okay.
They're under the bunker. That's right. One's in the car. So Jacob goes after the car, which is John Wick's companion, but I stay in the bush, and then John Wick appears behind the bush and starts lasering Jacob. Watch. See, he's lasering him there.
He's above you, he's behind you.
There's the guy we took the crown from. And Jacob's pretty low.
I'm getting lasered by this kid.
There's his buddy that rebooted that I took the crown from. Jacob's got John Wick's crown. So we've got both their crowns, which is just... Wow. Interesting.
Okay, come together. Where are you?
Over here. Trying to find heals.
So Jacob's trying to find heals.
Yes.
He found a flopper. That saved him. Oh, he's trying to like snipe me.
Flopper came in clutch.
Yeah, flopper did come in clutch. so it gave more health. I'm just gonna try to smack these guys off, but I don't think the fists are doing it. John Wick's out, hanging outside trying to shoot us.
Knocked.
Okay, he knocked the other guy. Not John Wick, though. Yeah, that's a second knock for his bud. And I got the crown from him.
Stay together.
So John Wick is around here somewhere. And I'm telling Jacob, stay together.
Reload your bullets. He's over there.
It looks like it because there's no other way for him to hide.
So we think he's over in the mansion here. I was trying to search the book.
There he is. John Wick.
He's on the second or third floor. I think third floor.
Drop down. Wait for him. Go to circle. Go to the other circle.
I'm coming.
Wait for him to come out.
He's coming out.
Oh, he got this. He's so dead. Hey, buddy. What's up, brother?
Good job, bud.
That's cool, man. I mean, look at that. How do you get this? You beat the guys in the lobby. You take one of the crowns, then you take his partner's crown. And you end up just running for your life like a cursed dude.
Please click on one of these videos for more events of fun.